The Islamic method is there of prevention better than cure. When we slaughter the animal, we do the zabiha. We cut the throat and the windpipe and the vessels of the neck without damaging the spinal cord. Otherwise, the nerve going to the heart may get severed, there may be cardiac arrest. When the spinal cord is not damaged and the vessels of the neck are slit open along with the throat and the windpipe, the heart is pumping, most of the blood flows out of the body. Blood is a very good media of germ and bacteria. If you slaughter the animal in this way, most of the disease transmitted by blood, many which you named, can be eliminated, can be prevented. The meat remains fresh for a longer time if it's slaughtered by the Islamic method. And people say, oh, it's a merciless. You know, you all are so mercilessly killing, it dies of pain. When we slaughter in the Islamic method, when we cut the blood vessels of the neck, the blood supply going to the nerve, which is responsible for pain, is severed. So the animal does not feel pain. The animal kicks and reserves. You know why? Due to the gush of flow. The animal doesn't feel pain. It is contracting and relaxing because there's lack of blood in that part of the body. The animal does not die of pain. It dies a painless death. Painless. Painless. We eliminate most of the disease transmitted by blood. Secondly, there are many countries in the world and many people who raise animals. They give them hormones. And one was mentioned by Mr. Zaveri, the name. It's called as DES. Diacylglycerol. It's a hormone injected to cattle so that they become fat and you get more money for flesh. This is haram in Islam. Carcinogenic hormones, if ingested in animal, even if you slaughter by the zabiha method, it is yet haram. It is zabiha but not halal. It is zabiha and haram. If the cattle are injected with hormones, you are not allowed to have those hormones. Neither are we allowed to have cows which are fed with non-veg. Because the Prophet said, any animal that is fed with non-veg, it is prohibited for you.